guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to draw very simple pixel art picture. I will draw for you a bell with bow for Christmas or for New Year holidays. It's very simple picture and small, and you need black felt pen, light green, yellow, orange and red. Firstly, I take black felt pen and I start my drawing from the bottom left corner of the picture. This box is the left bottom corner of the picture. I should skip three boxes up and I am painting over three boxes vertically. Go diagonally to the right color in one box. Go diagonally to the right color in two boxes up. Now here five boxes horizontally. One box up here. Go diagonally to the right, coloring three boxes one by one diagonally. Go diagonally to the right and now turning to the left, coloring here four boxes horizontally. Go diagonally to the left and coloring four boxes up. Turning to the right, coloring four boxes to the right horizontally. Go diagonally down and coloring five boxes to the right. From this box, skip one box to the right and coloring two boxes up. Skip one box to the right, coloring two boxes up. And here one box. From this box, go diagonally to the right, coloring five boxes to the right. Three boxes down. Go diagonally to the left, coloring four boxes to the left. From this box, go diagonally to the right and down and coloring four boxes diagonally one by one. From this box, go down and coloring five boxes to the left. From this box, go to three boxes to the left and down and color in two boxes down here. One box diagonally to the right. Go diagonally to the right, color in three boxes down. And now draw a line here horizontally and painting over all these boxes. From this box, counting six boxes to the left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and go down, coloring one box here. Skip three boxes to the left, coloring one box here. Go down and coloring three boxes horizontally here. From this box, go down, coloring two boxes down. One box here to the left. From this box, two boxes down. And here one box is to the right. From this box, go up and color in two boxes vertically. Go diagonally to the right, color in two boxes one by one. From this box, two boxes up, we should paint over. Go diagonally to the left, color in two boxes one by one. And here go up and color in three boxes horizontally here. Now I take orange felt pen and from this box draw a line horizontally to the right and color in these boxes horizontally. Now I take yellow felt pen and color in these boxes by yellow. Now I take red felt pen and color in these white boxes by red. Now I take light green felt pen and draw a line, second contour, around this bell. That's all, I finished my drawing. As you see, it's a very simple picture. You can draw it for Christmas or New Year holidays. If you enjoyed my video and my idea, please give me your likes under the video and subscribe to my channel, Pixelinger Draws. See you soon, bye bye!